Hello, my name is Kenny, and my name sign is, I'll let you figure out why. I'd like to sign for you in worship the song Prince of Peace by Michael W. Smith. I love this song because it's a jubilant example, it's a jubilant expression of who Jesus is and all of the various names that he's known by. And the completed work of Jesus Christ, I believe, should compel us to live our lives for him in jubilant worship. And so I hope you can worship with me.
Yeah.
I love this song because those names are so powerful, and each one of them means something different to me. And as you can see, most of the song is directed in the direction of God the Father. And so as we're singing, I will sing too. I'm directing it to the Lord. I will worship. I will bow down. He's the Lord of Lords, King of Kings. The hand is directed towards Jesus there, the right hand of the Father. And it's exciting. And so your face should be expressive of that as well, if not just in your movements. I took some liberties with some of the signs. So for instance, Alpha and Omega, Alpha meaning the beginning, should be signed this way. But because it's in juxtaposition with the word beginning and end, I didn't want to do the same sign again, beginning and end. And so I took the liberty to say A, Alpha, and Z, Omega, beginning and the end. And so that's one thing that I took liberty in. And when you're worshiping with sign, it's about the expressivity. It's about the movement and the worship. And so just let it flow. He's my savior. He's my Messiah, redeemer, and friend. All of the signs should flow together, expressing that lyrically with the music. And so I hope you enjoy, and perhaps you can incorporate this into your worship services. God bless.